Lazy.
Let Sonic take care of it.
What do they teach you over there? But then your penny is that bad.
No, it's only a lot. Good job.
I come with Sonic's last words before death. Yahoo!
Yahoo!
Yeah! Yes! Now we gotta go to Chaos Emerald. Then go back. Make sure everything's peachy keen. What's the screen?
Good.
Just enough to pass.
Good. This better not, I better see the whole screen. In that freak. Ah, my eyes!
Oh, God, fuck me! Oh, why would you do that, game?
What was that?
Oh, yeah, yay!
It fixed itself.
At the worst possible time, but it fixed itself, I guess. Not hungry. I mean, hungry.
Now we're back, after a slight setback.
And by slight, we mean major, and we're down one cast and we're now.
Yeah. Things are going to the team. That's,
because
very annoying.
The fucking game didn't save, even though it said it did.
Yep. What a view. I love that.
Yeah, well,
how am I still lost one out of this whole team?
They hit more boost pads.
You know, the guys always sound shocked to find Eggman's robots are always there.
You think the one place you can find his robots is in his goddamn base.
Also, Eggman, how do you navigate this place if you got these switches that turn things around?
I don't know. I didn't just rise.
They're pulling out all the tricks.
All the tricks. I want it, please. You see, we need those three boost pads in a row. Otherwise, someone at Dimps would have been fired. Even though Dimps didn't even make this game.
Yes. There would have been someone at Dimps would have played this game. And then fire someone else. So work on that. It doesn't matter. It doesn't have enough boost pads. Someone needs to pay for this.
Yep.
What's up with that train?
Whoa! No! Okay. I was kind of accepting my fate there.
I was just like, I was laughing at first, and then I just started staring at the cuddle. Like, what the fuck was that?
They're pulling out all the tricks. All right.
Okay, I swear I just saw Tails fly off through the top of the screen. And then all of a sudden, he's at the bottom of the screen.
Could be a possibility. Yes.
Level up.
I think we can use that
pull
to go up if we
speed
bump.
Yeah. No, so how come this is like one of two games we're able to actually create a tornado?
What's up with that?
What's
What's supposed to do? Okay, that's supposed to do. Okay, I got it. I got a game. I got tricks.
That was like really fucking lucky.
I got your tricks. That's what's supposed to do.
I didn't even think that would be solid.
Let Sonic take care of this.
Got the tricks. Got them pro strats. Got the pro strats.
Yeah, very pro.
Yeah, I am pro. Just like Sony. Someone actually coined the phrase "I am pro." I can't remember who it was. I think it was the creator of Dead or Alive. I think.
What happened with Knuckles there?
That's his air pose. It looked weird.
What was that model spasm?
Just an armored train. You Wanna race?
You wanna race, he says, as we use boost pads to win.
You prefer they have jet engines.
We need more boost pads, so Undips is getting fired. Yes, two in a row. Thank you.
Someone's getting a raise.
Someone's getting a raise. Are you kidding me?
Hitboxes. What are they?
That was right at the same time a bomb exploded. Oh yes, three boost pads in a row. Good, glory. Four, there we go. Five, yes. Six, oh my god.
Someone's aiming for a promotion.
Seven. Eight.
Now you're just trying to
work. Nine. Ten.
Look out, it's the world's most slowest train.
It's not even moving. That's how slow it is.
Exactly. Also, it's on fire for some reason.
So I just heard right now that reminds me about how weird things are. So you got a developer who's proven to be amazing, right?
Yeah.
So what in what corporate business talk does it make sense to make them an advisor and pretty much take them off actually making games? What part, how is it going? You're great creating stuff. We're gonna stop making stuff instead of be a supervisor. Pro strats.
Physics.
This is part of pro strats though. Guys, I can't stop. Pro strats.
How the fuck did you turn around anyway?
I don't know how I turned around. We skip that thing right there, because pro strats.
Why don't I get the free? You're gonna regret that one.
Tails trying to keep up. Where's Sonic?
I think the voice is in again.
All right. Let's just keep going.
Please don't miss this.
I'm sorry, I missed it. All
right. Well, it's down the Rail Canyon.
No, that's not where Act 2.
No, but this is Rail Canyon. Act 2 is another level.
It's not a weird thing. It's a weird thing to do. Just go already.
That was A-Ray.
A-Ray, yeah, with my pro strats.
That is the most forgiving A-Rank.
Yep.
Because we're getting closer to the center. Yes, we're heading in the right direction.
Hey, we need that. It's title character. This isn't some bad Shakespearean play.
Kind of get it, so
the A button to perform triangle jump. Use the left thumbstick to change the jump angle.
I filtered Shakespeare from my mind a long, long time. Physics.
We can make it. Michael's made it. Yeah. Got
it. This game never ceases to amaze. Good fucking job.
It's okay.
Yes, we're heading in the right direction. Yes!
Yes! Notice how Tails and Knuckles weren't even triangle jumping. They were just awkwardly following.
That's all they can do.
Got it! some reason reminded me of the John Tron joke skit in newest review where it's like, you can run, but you can't hide. Like, no Christmas party. You can run, but you can't hide. And it's that easy to store a train, kids. Let's go. Pro strats.
Don't boy puzzles.
Okay.
This will be wrong.
Let's go.
I wonder how the light rail things even work.
By effing me up the butt, that's how.
Where did that even come from?
I gotta look for another key.
Yeah, because the old key was so flimsy.
Thanks, Rat Tails.
So stay in the obvious.
It's on a different level where he actually contradicts himself.
I think we can use that pole to go up.
Yeah, there's actually a level where in the English version he says you can use the self-destruct buttons that Eggman stole to blow up the base, and then when you push the button, he went like, I had no idea that would happen. In the Japanese version, he instead nitpicked, why did Eggman put that there anyway? But they mistranslated it. Like, why did he put that there anyway?
Oh no, that one's golden.
Yes, I mean, it's a special. You know what? You're special. You get your own movie. Cause you're a nice guy. Who even builds this very small walkway like this?
Eggman.
Is he practicing his freaking trapeze act? He's gonna be freaking carnival guy now?
Nah, budgets was tight. Uncle, please put the fox down.
That's not what I want to do. Still not what I want to do. Fine, good enough.
Because jumping into the barrel of a giant gun is always smart.
You're Knuckles? Wait, don't do it, Sonic!
Is there a key back here?
No key.
Disappointment.
Let's go.
Here we go! Where's the cannon facing? Hey!
Details, Knuckles. Details, yes. Details.
Level up! Yes!
Level up!
Yes! 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 Yes!
5, 10, yes. 15, 20.
Yes!
So Eggman put a pathway all the way out here.
Yes.
Tails falls to his death.
That's fine, he can fly.
He will sorely be missed. Oh, there he is! And I was gone. Render distance.
Give a man some personal space, please.
Man, Knuckles wants to be very close. He's part of Sonic Mania Trios.
We're not going there, are we? Yes, we are!
So, Eggman, all this, what's all this for?
To transport captives.
Should be a key on one of these platforms. Girls, why have these things here?
I think it hates if he's gonna be in Koji.
Really steep here. Be careful. Okay.
Nope.
Really?
No key here. No key. So, Aiden, why'd you put these carts here?
Nice
that require Sonic to power them.
Nice to live on the edge. Hedgehog power weapon.
Oh, Sonic's gone. We didn't need him.
I will say, where the fuck did he go? And there goes my eyesight as well.
You're about to crash. And there goes my eyesight, says Christian. What? What?
We're not going there, are we?
What?
Yes, we are.
What even just happened?
Tails was the only one left. Yeah. Okay. Tails just gave up hope.
All those weird shenanigans that happen, and that's what does it mean.
Also, it's a crazy BS, and that's the one that tells us, like, I'm done. Okay, let's try not losing Sonic and Knuckles this time. Oh, Knuckles does freaking drive the thing. He's the most comfy spot. I pulled the Tails to lift the entire bobsled, and Sonic has to spin so hard to power it.
I'll take care of them.
Sonic's gone. Look at the speeds. That's how fast we were. Guys, we can't move very well. So there you go, Tails just gave up. Mine. Oh, we gotta leave him there. Okay.
Goodbye, Knuckles. You'll be missed. Head of Knight, go fake ring. They're useless.
Why is that a thing?
I don't know. They're useless.
Still no keys.
I'm at the end of the level already.
How much momentum do we get out of being launched by that thing?
A lot.
Any last second keys over here? No, just rings. No emerald here. Because there's only like one key in the entire level.
Same rose it is then.
Yep.
No problem.
It's disappointing.
Yep.
Oh boy, it's time for the boss.
Yeah.
That thing's loaded with Eggman's weapons.
And
let's go get him. The Egg Albatross. This is suicidal, kids. Don't do this.
Yes, it is. Holy shit. Oh god, you're with that. Never mind. Hold me attack for your fucking life.
I can't stop holding attacking yet.
Okay.
Where am I?
That thing literally just poof. Gone. You're avoid with me.
More suicidal stunts.
That thing breaks while you're just hovering over the abyss with fucked.
Just hovering over the abyss.
No, I think you're good. Try that on the rail.
That was back to the egg hawk, which you mixed, magically fixed.
Well, that's not a blimp, just went right through the floor.
Yeah, 13 health, you didn't fix it, enough. Dang it, Knuckles. Supposed to kick me. There we go. That would be embarrassing if they actually killed me. But it didn't. So it's not. Sonic just stopped.
Sonic has to think about it for a second.
Sonic, think. Those would be in the same sentence. You'll
pay for this. Nope, still no animation.
Yes. What? It didn't even explode or anything.
You just left.
He didn't want to take care of it no more.
He gave up. Just like Tails.
Yep.
It's 1 o'clock now. I'm calling you for the night.
Yeah, CG cutscene now. Oh, God.
Okay. I squeezed my mouth to the room.
What is it?
I don't know. It's not important enough to figure the side on.
Also, can we question the liquid out? How did we get here? What is the explanation for going to here?
Magic. Okay, I'm done for tonight, alright?
Let's go back to the main menu. Make sure everything's saved. 57% complete. Let's go back to the main menu, please. Sonic Heroes. That's our save data. Yes, please. 53 complete. It was 57 earlier, but I'll forgive you for that. Okay, so remember the 50 part instead of saying 3. Alright then. Let's all be cool and relax.